Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa Chuka Happy Headlock. Ja, in der letzten Folge haben wir den Tod von Mondo gesehen. Oh, Mann! Wieso muss es ausgerechnet ein Charakter sein, den ich mag, der Leute umbringt? Ja, und dann, nach dem Class-Trial haben wir gesehen, wie Hina irgendwas komisches in einem im Bathhaus gesehen hat. Weiß nicht, was das war. Aber anscheinend kann es sein, dass sie deswegen mit Bauchschmerzen in ihrem Zimmer rumliegt. Sie kam ja nicht zu dem morgendlichen Treffen. Es sind auch noch nur 7 Leute und Taka ist total immer noch versteinert. Ja, und dann kam Jill rein. Ach. You call for me? So I appeared. Genocide.
What?
Ah, nobody called for you.
Warte. Ach komm, jetzt sind schon Jill in der Toko.
Yes! God, this place is just amazing. I need a place, I can just be my murderous self.
Nein, danke.
Which is why I decided to stop holding back and spread my wings. No more hiding in a cave for me. Plus, I have another battle to fight.
Okay.
The whole killer with a split personality is so overdone. I gotta destroy that stereotype.
Okay. So, eine normale Person mit einer Split Personality. Bitte. Bitte. Bitte.
You SOB! I'll fight all day and night to murder those deadly slenderous clichés.
Bitte nicht hier!
But you are a killer with a Split Personality.
If she weren't here, my chances of survival would go up at least 10%.
Gut, dass die Fumi realistisch ist und nur 10% sagt.
Come on, they gotta back me up here. Even the biggest stars need the little people to hold them up. What else do we do today? What else we should eat? We can't do anything on an empty stomach.
Aber das Schöne ist, jetzt da ja Mondo tot ist, deine schreckliche Stimme muss nicht mehr gemacht werden. Boah, ist das schön. You're right. Let's hurry up and eat so we can start our investigation. Genau. Also, und, ja. Der Bereich ist wahrscheinlich wieder offen, deswegen wollen wir untersuchen. So. Mit Genocide, das endet bestimmt ohne Probleme. So, we were forced to eat breakfast with a murderer. nur in Danganronpa. Ist so ein Satz ernst gemeint. And after our much needed but very annoying meal, we set to work looking around the school. Leave the area? Ja. Okay. Das ist das Bath-Ding. Hier, was? Second Floor ist immer noch zu. Oh, okay. Dann ist das total unnötig, da lang zu gehen. Okay. Hab zwei Tasten verwechselt. Wollte sprinten, hab A gedrückt. Mit B sprintet man ja. Nein. Wahrscheinlich jetzt hier rüber. Hoch. In den zweiten Stock. Bin ich auch irgendwie. Hi, Lido.
Could it be?
Noch ein Change und das war. Don't need to find us to get fucking disturbed, being like, to the first one. I guess that's where they want us to head next. I don't know what kind of crazy stuff is up there.
Ja, dann, wieso stehst du noch hier unten? Bitte dich, dann geh doch hoch auf den dritten Flur. The third floor of Hope Speak Academy. I wonder what we're gonna find this time. What's up here? So. Okay, da oben sind wir, hier sind Klassenräume. Da geht's runter. Rec Room. Okay. Recording Room. Oh cool! Spielerhalle! Cool! Ah, das ist ja klasse. So this is...
Let's see.
A recreation room. A place for students to come and to relax. I never would have imagined a school having a place like this. Well, no normal school would. It has Othello, Shoggy, even a dartboard, and a pool table. Die ersten Othello? Glaube ich, habe ich sogar schon mal gehört, aber Shogi ist wahrscheinlich was Japanisches.
Look at this. They have even provided us with a remarkable number of magazines.
Isn't it wonderful?
Those will certainly be helpful in keeping our boredom at the bay.
Listen up!
Hallo, Monokuma! Ring, ring, ring! Hello there! Allow me to explore. We got fashion, motorcycles, martial arts, video games, baseball, science, all kinds of magazines. Oh, but nothing dirty. This is a school after all. If you need a quick fix, check out the swimsuit, Max.
So then...
And will you be adding to our collection as new issues come out?
Too bad!
Sorry, no can do.
Schade.
Even if I wanted to, my new magazines are kinda...
Kinda what?
Watch out!
Oops! Nothing. Never mind. No. Anyway, that's for my explanation. Bye-bye!
What he just said.
I know, right? It bothers me too.
Most unfortunate.
Life here would be that much easier if we could add some new issues once in a while. How disappointing.
Really? Ja, ich gehe mal davon aus, dass er die nicht hinzufügt. Aus gutem Grund. Da ist eine Tür. Damit wir halt so, ne? Zuletzt hat er selbst gesagt. Er möchte ja, dass wir einen Drang haben, nach draußen zu kommen. Das wäre dumm. Leave the area? Okay. Ah. Einfach nur der Ausgang. Okay. Yoko? Hallo?
It would seem...
So, the third floor opened up this time. After a brief investigation, it looks like there's a physical lab and art. I also found a huge machine of some kind in the physics lab. I wonder what it does.
Okay. So, wir haben einen ganz offenen Raum. Gehen wir mal ins Museum. Und ob Stecher ins Museum? Oh, wir sind ganz allein. Wir sind nicht ganz allein hier, aber okay. At first glance, this looks like any normal art room. Nein, tut es nicht. Es tut es nicht. Einfach weil ich glaube, in einem normalen Art Room wäre keine Monokuma-Statue. Aber something about it seems off. Multiple somethings. Is this a statue of Monokuma? Who would ever want to make something like this? Still. The quality is surprising. Monokuma selbst. Ich glaube, ich hätte Interesse daran. Ifumi!
Wow, look at all this equipment. Sun scratches an artistic itch of mine. And supplies, of course, but they have I've also collected all kinds of
So he threw me, do you like sculptures and figurines and stuff?
Yes indeed.
Well, normally I limit myself to 2D, but figurines are like borderline 2D, so it's okay.
I don't know how that's borderline, but okay.
I'm a fan of Shiranbo Pumpkinhead, and I especially admire anything that is Saburo Roppongi. Thanks. Shiranbo abilities to express the movement of the muscle is exquisite, as seen in this Mama Cat series. Pumpkinhead is like a little sculpture fairy, representing the century's greatest quality. Saburo Roppongi, meanwhile, is known for his Mecha Museum series, which led to a worldwide tour. Truly, they can only be regarded as the Elite Four. But
one of your elite is missing.
You know nothing!
Well, the Elite Three just sounds stupid now, doesn't it?
Yes, indeed.
Aber es wäre die Wahrheit. Besides, that empty seat right belongs to me. It begins today! Begins my reign as the legendary ruler of the next century!
I see. Good luck with that.
Better look around a bit more. Was kenn ich irgendwo, ja? It's a Venus statue. Yep, definitely very art roomish. Okay. Was bist du? It's a statue of Neo. I never really heard of anyone using a Neo statue for live drawing classes or whatever. Ist auch nicht irgendetwas hier, ne? Ist eine Schule. In der Leute umgebracht werden, also, it's a locker. But it doesn't seem there's anything inside. Seems like there's anything inside. There are paintings lining the walls. Is this really art? This looks like a bunch of crappy graffiti to me. Das ist ein Gamma, ne? Das lahme auch Gefühle. Hoch! Durch die Tür wollte ich nicht! Ich wollte mir die andere Stadt angucken, aber okay. This is the repository that's attached to the art room. It used to start different artsy things. There's something on the floor. It looks like a picture. But I scratched out my hand to pick it up, almost as if on its own my hand froze. Huh? What I saw in that picture was Chihiro, Leon and Mondo. And they were smiling. What is this? Questions starting racing through my head, one after the other. Why is it only these three people? What are they doing together? How come they're smiling like that? When it was taken, who took it? Where's the camera they used? How they get it developed? And in the picture, the window in the classroom, there's no metal plate covering it. Ah, which must mean wherever this picture was taken, it wasn't here at Hope's Peak. But there was no time to find an answer. All the questions floating around my head were quickly drowned out by... Natürlich. That's mine! Give it back! Monokuma appeared out of nowhere and snatched the photo and any chance I had at answers evaporated.
You peeked, didn't you? Well, they all had some pretty dazzling smiles, huh? They were definitely living their school life. It's like they ripped a page right out of a book of youth.
Oh, what's going on with that picture? Do you know?
I'm not telling you nothing.
Why can't you give me a straight answer?
Never mind, I don't even know why I bothered asking.
Okay, sehr, sehr, sehr interessant. Ja, hier gibt's
nichts Interessantes.
Schau mir aber trotzdem nochmal die Stadt an, die ich nicht anschauen kann. Okay. Dann halt nicht. Wieder falsche Taste gedrückt. Lass mich raten. Ja, okay. Bitte Stockwerk natürlich noch. Jetzt. Und ins Labor. Mhm. This is the physics lab. It's less like a classroom and more like some kind of research institute. Ah. Oh. 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 Oh, this is the digital camera. It's got some kind of weird anime style design on it. It's kinda beat up, but it looks like it still turns on just fine. If it still works, I should show the others later. Hey, Tucker. Hey, Tucker, don't you think this place is like some kind of research institute? Hab ich mir schon gedacht. Mann, Tucker, Mensch der tausend Worte. Still no reaction. Hätt's auch gedacht. Gehen wir mal da durch. Die Maschine gucke ich mir beim Rausgehen wieder an. This is the equipment room. It's super disorganized and there's a strange chemical smell in the air.
This is the place. This place is so relaxing. So calming. The smell of formaldehyde. It's almost unbearable. It's so tempting. I just want a drink. I just want to dunk myself right in it.
Of course, Genocide Jill likes it. That just goes to show how disgusting it really is. Wie nett. Das. Oh, ich dachte, das könnte ich mir mal gucken. Ja, oh, hier, nichts Interessantes. Die Maschine möchte ich mir aber nochmal genauer angucken. What's up with this ridiculous big machine? Watch out! Hallo Monokuma!
Ich hab mich immer noch nicht dran gewöhnt.
Watch out!
Bob?
What? So you wanna do some quantum leaping?
Huh?
That's a time machine! Pretty awesome, right? It was designed by a student right here at Hope Speed. The ultimate physicist. Although they don't go here anymore, they died during the tragedy.
A time machine? Seriously? So, it can go back in time? Okay then, let me get in there. If I can go back in the past, then I can. This time I'll stop Wonder for sure.
Ah, sorry. Not possible. This particular time machine can only go back 1 minute. It comes in handy when you, like, leave your pizza bagels in the microwave for 1 minute too long.
1 minute?
You sound disappointed. Well, actually, I was just lying about the whole thing anyway. There's no such thing as a time machine. Come on.
Hey!
Honestly, it's just an air puff here.
Air puff? Purifier. Puff here.
In other words,
it can produce clean air no matter where you're at. With that thing, you could even live on Mars. But the discombulating gravity, deadly low temperatures, you probably don't want to live on Mars.
You guys?
Anyway, this machine is the reason you guys have all this delicious air.
So don't go messing with it. You break it and it's your butt. This huge thing is just an air purifier? And more than that. Oh. We got a few ways to say something you know will hurt someone who's already suffering. Monokuma, du Monster.
God damn you.
I'm a Tucker. I discovered lots of stuff, and it was all strange, but I don't know if any of it was an actual clue. Yeah. Das schauen wir dann mal in der nächsten Folge nach. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen, sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal und auf Wiedersehen.